Rex came in, I was still yeet in the tucker. Yeet. Have you guys heard of Yeet? If you don't know who Yeet is, he's the newest upcoming rapper from Oregon, right? If you do not know him, he is popular for some songs like Get Busy. This song already was turned, but here's a bell. Hearing it, I know it's rich as hell. You might have heard the term. Here's a bell. Everything I earn is rich as hell. You know what I'm saying? So, if you don't know who Yeet is, we're going to check out some of his videos today. He's popular for a few songs. Hoppin', you know, Still Counting, whole lot of stuff like that. The whole 4L tape, the whole Up To Me tape, whole 2 Alive. You know what I'm saying? If you're not really a Yeet fan, you probably know what I'm talking about. But if you go back to his old projects, you saw his flow. You knew what was coming. And I did too, because I kind of caught it right before the hype train blew up, and I'm happy I did. But without further ado, we got this new Yeet video coming up. He came out with this video Hopping today with Cole Bennett about 10 hours ago, so we're gonna check it out right now, guys. Probably telling you, man, we're gonna get lit, you know what I'm saying? Let's do it. Before we start this video, I want to say I had to put the, you know what I'm saying, the turban on for respect, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying, the Yeet fan base, you know what I'm saying, always got to put on the new turban. So let's get started. Without further ado, the new Yeet video popping.
I need my drugs, I need my love. Bitch is pulling up and sucking up. I'm in the Taco Bell, you come show me love. I fuck with nobody, little bitch, I show you nothing. I ain't trusting nobody, little bitch, I keep a gun. Feel like somebody us, cause we blow up like a bomb. Roll them like a fitter, yeah, they smoke them like a bone. Baby, that's that man, all day. We just can't erect, all day. I play, tell me. Yo, rest up, we gon' shop. We get like this, you wish the bitch you pop. It ain't been a day that I ain't been happy, bitch, purse I pop.
Okay, I'm sorry. I know I'm vibing here a lot of the times, but I gotta stop the video now. Cole Bennett is crazy with the edits, man. I love Cole Bennett's edits. Cole Bennett's edit goes crazy. Can you guys see all these HD figurines of cars floating back? Obviously, those cars aren't really there. Obviously, like you can see, I think one of the cars up here, where is it? Right there. See, there's like a glitch going on back at the tail end because Cardi, he has his own language. Yeet has his own language. He has a style similar to Cardi's. I would say better and more like productive than Cardi, because Cardi ain't really dropping nothing. Cardi's just being a fucking emotional vampire diva bitch. But Yeet has taken up his mantle and just taken over, dropping more music than him with his flow that is updated and way better than him. As fucked up as it sounds, I don't think Cardi's better than Yeet. Sue me. I don't think Cardi's better than Yeet. Real shit. Yeet is more creative than Cardi, in my opinion. Now let's get back into this video.
Hold up.
I didn't know this was gonna happen. So they got a new song at the end here. We're gonna see what's going up with this one, because I did not see this coming. I don't know who the fuck that is in the right
over. I don't know who the fuck that is. Look,
Sosa Man. Yeet also posted a snippet of this on his Instagram. But let's get it.
Walking with the Taliban. I just walked in with the Taliban. Hey. I'm rocking Chanel and Dior the lens. I got these dots outside. I'm on the fucking side. I'm on the phone with my demon. Point three and they be bleeding. As I put out the lame and they dealing.
Alright guys, that's it. That is the end of the video right there. You saw the video. You saw the second video at the end. That was damn near a little dual feature video for him. You know what I'm saying? And it seems like Yeet has been having a trend of doing these dual videos with Cole Bennett, because his last video with Cole Bennett was a dual video with another music video in it, I think, as well. So maybe Yeet's a little indecisive when it comes to this shit, man. Bro can't decide. I want to do this music video or this one. He don't care, man. He just throwing out music videos. You know what I'm saying? He chucking them up because he don't miss. But that has been it, you guys. You know what I'm saying? Questions have not been answered. Why is Twizzy so rich?
Why is Yeet? You know what I'm saying? The questions have not been answered, but we will answer them another day. Thank you, guys. It has been J.J. Quest, Big Twizzy out here. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Rats came in, I was still in the tucker. Rats came in, they could fit in this tucker. Rats came in, but I'm still in this tucker. Yeah, 7 mil on the table and I'm still saying tucker. Yeah. Look right, look right, look right. Look right, look right, look right. Look walkie, I boot it up. Boot it up, like a tucker, I boot it up. I'm on the same as Benny and Smack, though. Keep a tucking about it like that. Bitch, like she love me.